based upon sheer evidence that powers of attorney are one of the instruments that are being used to perpetrate these frauds. The Power of Attorney Act is being amended to strengthen the law so that a person who goes to execute a power of attorney must produce his ID card, his photograph, his passport, or his driver's license, and that must be attached to the document. If he is the maker of the power, then he has to produce it to a notary public, and even the beneficiary of the power, who is normally called the donee of the power, that person who is the recipient of the power, he or she has to sign also before a notary public, and that their ID card or passport or driver's license also have to be attached, photocopy and attach that document. And when they go to the deeds registry, those documents have to be filed as part of the record of the deeds registry, and the person who is filing it, that person name and address and telephone numbers, etc., would be taken down and put in a register. And these things are intended to minimize the incidence of fraud.